Hi everyone, my name is Mahatab Narsimhan and my book, The Third Eye, won the Silver Birch Fiction Award in 2009. This was a very, very special event for me because this was the very first book I'd written. It was the very first nomination that I'd had and the very first win. So that makes it an extremely special occasion for me. For those of you who have attended the Forest of Reading Awards, you would realize just how special this particular occasion is for you, not just for you, the readers, but also for us, because we spend hours in our little offices typing away, not realizing or wondering if anyone is going to connect with the books. And then we come out to these awards and we realize just how many hundreds and thousands of students have read these books and have connected with it and are rooting for the authors. This particular nomination is more special than any other because though it is adults who put the book onto the list, it is you, the readers, who nominate and who choose the winner, as well as the second and the third choices. And I cannot tell you how special it was being up on that stage with so many of the writers that I admire and then to hear that you're the winner. How does this affect our career? For one, it definitely puts you into the limelight. It makes you more recognized as an author, and there are so many other readers who are waiting for your next books. This was actually the first in the Tara trilogy, and I had a lot of readers writing to me saying, when are the second and third books coming out? So that was quite fun to hear about. What am I working on right now? I'm working on a really funny middle grade novel, and it's about this young Canadian boy who's a fan of The Lord of the Rings, and he goes to India with his friend for a holiday. And this story is about all of his adventures out in India, which also include a lethal boa. So do watch out. There will be another book coming out soon, probably next year. And I just want to say thank you to the Ontario Library Association for this very special award, and congratulations on the 20th anniversary of the Silver Birch Fiction Awards. Thank you.